and it was a great year for the Cal Poly stunt team, but the Mustang season comes to an end as they're knocked out of the Nationals, falling to Oklahoma State and Texas Tech. Cal Poly finishes the season 10-6, but this was the first time the Mustangs have qualified for Nationals since the first year of the competition back in 2011. And some good news for Coach Pickett, she was named Division I Coach of the Year. So